Galanza will set it up. Here's Pelaga. It's going to be a free ball for USD. A bit of a Wasu player. Your specialty, Gia.
It's good also that Mafe is getting into the offense also, making it less predictable for USD. Especially if all of the blockers of the other side are focused on the spikers, that's when centers want to take advantage of it.
Camille Victoria again, he's such a threat in the middle.